So if you get an ocarina and like if you're at a craft show or something, test them all out and get the one that you really like.
Okay.
And I would probably like lean towards getting an ocarina with a lower sound.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Some of them are kind of shrilly.
Yeah.
And you definitely, whenever you play music with the children, it's usually not because you want to rile them up. Right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
They rile themselves up. So usually the music has a goal of like, you know, touching the ground.